Molecules, molecules, I never knew this much about macromolecules. They accomplish all life functions. Carbohydrates, C, lipids, C, proteins and nucleic acids. Oh, carbs give short-term energy. Lipids are long-term energy. Proteins provide structure and function. Nucleic acids store genetic info. Oh, macromolecules, they build and power our bodies. Complex, highly active. Don't you see that we couldn't live without them? Carbs are sugars and starches. They give short-term energy. Polysaccharides are made up of many monosaccharides, and they form a ring. They are made up of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, and combined through dehydration synthesis. They are short-term energy, so you can shake it. Never knew this much about macromolecules. They accomplish all life functions. Carbohydrates, C, lipids, C, proteins, nucleic acids. Oh, carbs give short-term energy. Lipids are long-term energy. Proteins provide structure and function. Nucleic acids store genetic info. Oh, macromolecules, they build and power our bodies. Complex, highly active. Don't you see that we couldn't live without them? Oh, macromolecules, they build and power our bodies. Complex, highly active. Don't you see that we couldn't live without them? Lipids are made up of fats, oils, and waxes, and C, H, and O. They're used for long-term energy storage and insulation. They are grouped into three major groups: phospholipids, steroids, and triglycerides. They form nonpolar covalent bonds and protect vital organs. Never knew this much about macromolecules. They accomplish all life functions. Carbohydrates, C, lipids, C, proteins and nucleic acids. Oh, carbs give short-term energy. Lipids are long-term energy. Proteins provide structure and function. Nucleic acids store genetic info. Proteins are part of blood, nervous, and muscular systems. Long chains of amino acids, hey! And combine in polypeptides, hey! Bone cartilage and tendon growth, hair, skin, nails. Proteins provide structure. Next is nucleic acids. DNA and RNA, genetic coding. They consist of polymers and nucleotides. Other structures, sugar, phosphate, nitrogen bases. Oh, macromolecules, they build and power our bodies. Complex, highly active. Don't you see that we couldn't live without them?